that we talked about earlier, that symbol has a different applications too. Remember different degrees, different meanings. On the basic level, people say, oh, well, that's three sixes. Oh, that's the one eye. He holds it over his eye. That is also on another degree, the brown eye, referring back to what Crowley said. Crowley knew that certain spirits or that more powerful devils could be conjured by doing more disgusting acts or acts that were more degrading and devilish toward creation and the idea of creation and pro-creation. So what do? Anti-creation, such as sodomy. And that is a symbol for sodomy. That young man don't know that. That young man doesn't look like he knows much at all. But he certainly does not know that's a symbol for sodomy. I've shown that before. If you want another visual representation, remember as little kids, you'll make that hole right there with one hand. With the other hand, you take your index finger and you would insert the index finger in the hole to try to symbolize copulation. You can also look at the movie Friends with Benefits. Look at the cover for the movie Friends with Benefits, starring Justin Timberlake. You'll see this same idea played out visually for you, if you need it.